Okay, so this is the Mossy Oak Spring Airsoft Pistol. The grip is camouflage. It shoots at 250 feet per second. And the magazine, unfortunately, does rattle. Focus, focus, okay. It has a lever safety switch. Top is safety on with that little red dot right there. And bottom's obviously safety. It has a magazine grip only on one side, on the left side. So the magazine just pops out. It holds 15 BBs, but I can usually get 16 or 17 in there. And if you want to take it apart, it has this lever thing. And there's a little black thing that goes all the way from this side to the other side. And if you do that, you can, if you push this lever, you can pull out the black thing. And the gun will pretty much just fall apart. I did it once, and I didn't know what it did the first time. And I had to, and I ended up having to put it back together. And there, it looks like there's a safety switch on the right side, but there's actually not. It's just like a little fake thing. Obviously, it has the orange tip. And if you want to, this little door thing right here, whenever you cock it, you can see the BBs in the magazine, so you can tell if you have any left or not without having to pull it out or anything. And the sights are sort of like this, if I can line them up. It just has that little... 1 second. Yeah, those are the sights. Sometimes the sight thing on the end right here looks orange because the orange shines through. And... okay, we are going to do a shooting demonstration, but I'm going to tell you. Whenever I bought this, focus, 1 second, camera purposes. But whenever I bought this, it came with this target thing. Let me put it up there on the desk real quick. Okay. Okay, so, second, I'm going to turn the camera on the tripod. Okay, so there's the gun, and it comes with this target thing right here, and the target has, I think it's an 8-inch target, gel target, and on the top it has that little hook thing that you can hook it on trees or something, I guess, I don't know, probably hook it on anything. But on the bottom, it also has a little stand, which it comes off of. And if you can want to see the stand, let me turn on the light. Okay. So, pretty much here's the stand. It has this little ridge where the target sits on it. And at the bottom, it has this little collection tray. Whenever you shoot it, the BBs will actually gradually roll down the gel into that little tray. And on the back, it has these little things, you know, to stand it up. Put those there. Oh. And, yeah, it has this little thing that says peel off on it. And all. And if you peel it off, sorry about that. I don't know if you can hear that, but it rattles whenever you put metal near it. I don't know why. Yeah, the target looks pretty much the same as the outside, except mine's dirty because I was sitting it up on something and it fell off whenever the wind blew, so it got all this crap on it. Yeah, it also comes with 100 BBs or something, if I didn't say that. Then we're going to do a shooting demonstration. We're going to use that box as a target. And I'm going to teach you how to make a target that I like to make in probably my next video. But let me set it up real quick to show you the shooting demonstration. Sorry about the noise. Yeah, so there's the box. I'm actually going to put it in front of that power cord so I don't shoot it. I'm just going to shoot it a few times. I don't know how many. I don't know if it'll fall over or not, but... Oh, yeah. That one actually didn't have a bullet in it. I forgot I did that. But this is pretty much how you cock it. I'm just going to show you. Pretty much like all of them. You just pull it back and then this thing. And then whenever you shoot it, the little firing pin thingy at the back will spring forward and hit that thing. And whenever it does, it shoots the BB. So... Sorry, messed up on cocking it. Dang, I don't know if you heard that, but the BB just rolled out the barrel. So there's one shot. Aim for the macaroni. There's two. I'm gonna see how fast I can shoot it. Except I can't do that because if I miss, probably hit something and break something, so. Oh, I'm out. So I'm just gonna show you what it does whenever you shoot it. Clean this forward. Okay, so I think that's the end of this review. And I'm going to show you how to make the target next.